COVID test.
Two sad years
and the virus COVID-19.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.